Hello my friends, Rune here again. I was going to try out my HDP50 again today. I had tinkered with the silencer, muffler, and all of a sudden the ball started rolling out the barrel. So the detent that sits at the end of the barrel in the breech area is broken. So not quite sure what I'm going to do yet with it. But I have taken my HDR50. I put on the buttstock adapter from Home Defense 24. It already have the Cetram valve here, so I kept this in place. I just unscrewed the push pin, and I thought, okay, let's try it. Let's see if there is any CO2 left in the 88 gram. If not, we can try it with 1100 psi. HPA. So yeah, let's try it out, see if it works. One moment. So let's see if it works. I load it up with these 5 gram. They are coated steel balls, 5 gram in weight, 77 grain ish. I could hear the bolt clicking forward when I screw it in the 88 gram bottle. So actually works quite well as a carbine, giving you a support in the shoulder there. I have no idea how much CO2 is left. It is almost empty. But let's see. If it works, it works. This is more or less just a function test. So, here we go, 5 gram balls and CO2, 22 degrees Celsius about temperature. So shot number one. .357 .320 .307 .301 As I said, it is almost out of CO2 gas. With a full canister, I'm sure it would give higher velocity. 287, and it should be one more. 244. Yes. I dry fired it 3 more times and then it wouldn't recock, so it was at its absolute end of the CO2. So I'll try it out again another time with a new fresh CO2 canister, but yeah, works great as a shoulder stock. So now let's try the HPA and see how that works. I loaded it up with coated steel balls again, white type this time, 5 gram. I forgot to put the on-off valve in between. The tank has 2000 psi in it, so it's not at its max. Let's see how it goes. I'm not sure how many shots I'm going to shoot, because I guess this will make a heck of a crack, and I don't want to annoy my neighbors that much. But let's see. This one too feels rather comfortable to hold in the shoulder. Okay. 5 gram and 1100 psi HPA. Maybe only one shot, I don't know. We will see. shot number one. .396. And here's the ball. It's loud, but maybe not that loud. Let's try again. Now the valve farted. .395, so about the same. And there's the ball. Klott is a good ball catcher. Those two shots dropped the pressure down to 1400 PSI. I guess the reason is the valve farting. Let's try again. Same thing, valve is farting a lot. .390. And we are down to 1200 PSI. .381. And it says about the same, 1100, 1200 PSI. So let's see, can we shoot the whole magazine? That one didn't read. And we are now down to 1000 PSI. .369. So yeah, it seems to work fine with a large bottle, but the valve flutters and farts a lot. So, and that don't happen with the HDP. So too bad that the detent on the HDP was shot out the barrel. So yeah, I will try to fix it if I get hold of another detent, so we can see. So that was just a little test. Big thanks to Florian Sølner at homedefense24.com for sending me the cool stuff. Stay tuned for more videos. Hope you like this one. Thank you for watching.